caught myself a big one.
Need to get out of here!
Caught myself a big one.
Need to get out of here!
Okay.
Got it.
Yes. Death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead.
Better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back, not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick. Is that alive?
Ah, my apologies. To think I would buy such things. Your coin. Bits and bobs, I see. Hard times, Ethan. Ah, do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Hmm? What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Thank you for your patronage. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. No longer need this? Worry not. You can buy it back if you like. To hunger used to be a lot. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Huh?